Hey guys! Sorry it's been a little while since my last video, and that I didn't exactly dress up for this one. My shark onesie. My roommate says I look like my neighbor Toronto? Torino? Tontura? Something like that. I don't know. I don't really get it. But it is from Hollister, which was super cool when I was in 7th grade. I'm just not really feeling it. It's rainy outside, and there's a national state of emergency. There's some sort of outbreak, which I guess CDC put out a warning a couple weeks ago. You know, I don't have a TV, like I said, and I get all my news from Beyonce's tweets, and she just hadn't said anything about it. I'm not stopping these videos. I'm gonna give you beauty and product advice that you need. I'm here for you. People are really supposed to stay indoors, but my roommate's kind of run out of food now. So I guess she's going to venture out. Not all that worried about her though, because I think she can defend herself. But yeah, I'm mostly living off of Ensure's bottled water, which she didn't want to go halves on, so it's not like I really could share. Also some Nutrisystem. Girls gotta do what a girl's gotta do. But she is leaving me this awesome Dead On thing, which she got from ThinkGeek. That'll be my first product to discuss tonight. It says blade for drywall use only, but I won't tell if you won't. I'll let you know how that goes if I have to bludgeon anyone. Marc Anthony, my favorite hair care brand. This is hydrating coconut oil and shea butter, sulfate-free shampoo. Got matching conditioner. Take down my hoodie here, show you what it does for my hair. Nice, right? I also have my favorite facial wash, Made in Jordan. They're kind of rocking like a chiller font, which is a little weird choice. Combined with the name Skin You, it's just not all that reassuring. Kind of feel like they just want to soften up my skin to cut it off and wear it. So I put out a request to my friends in different parts of the world. Maybe do like some sort of video to let me know that they're still alive. I did get a message from one of my viewers. Ah, Brian writes, I had a problem with dead skin recently and I wondered if you had any products that you could recommend than what seemed to be a keyboard smash. Autocorrect, probably. I do have some products for you, Brian. I couldn't live without my Olay Regenerist Night Elixir. It's a resurfacing cream. It's exfoliates while you're sleeping. You just wash your face and just like one pump, smooth it all over. And you wake up with bright, healthy skin. Let me know how that works out for you. I think it'll do wonders for your skin, Brian. Until next time, viewers, I'm just gonna settle in and probably watch Mean Girls and Heathers. Oh, could you get some Ben & Jerry's for me, please? You know what flavor I like. Thank you!